There are lots of ways to add variation to a program, but it doesn't have to be anything crazy. In fact, just playing with your foot stance is a good way to change things up a bit. This is one reason why we love the wide stance barbell back squat. Looks like this. Ducking under the bar, positioning the bar on your meat cushion. It's always my favorite phrase. Stand up with it, step back, and then heel toe out to a wide stance. From here, take a breath in. And step forward to rack the bar.